How's it going? Today I'm here at Yas Beach to explore a little bit of the area that is that has been renovated as of recently. Previously it was just a regular beach with some amenities, but nowadays they upgraded it to include more amenities. But anyway, so far the improvement is fantastic. Though I will comment on one thing, you know, even though it's an amazing place to be, a fantastic beach, it's a little bit noisy because of all the people, you know, driving their jet skis around and making a lot of like noise, etc. But you know, I guess this is the vibe of this beach. It's unlike Saadiyat, it's more busy, it's more crowded. People come here for the music, for different activities, and also to ride jet skis. So it's obviously the place to be if you want to have a fun time, a fun day. That is in comparison to Saadiyat, where it's more relaxed and chill and not a lot of noise. And if you want to like read a book, for example, you know, I'd recommend going there instead. Anyway, I think I'll show you a little bit around, but that's it for today. Hope you enjoyed Day with Abdul. I'll see you next time, guys.